In this third phase, we want to focus on moving towards sustainability of kazi mtaani and positioning our youth to take up opportunities within our communities. The focus of this program will be on providing technical vocational skills to youths, as well as equipping them to corporatize and form organizations that will take up work through community contracting. The program will provide opportunities to undertake projects that will provide both a livelihood and an avenue for skills building. In this phase, therefore, it is anticipated that kazi mtaani youths will be engaged in activities that will lead to qualification and accreditation in the construction sector. Using on-the-job training and apprenticeship as the path to certification, the youth with an interest in construction works will be recruited into the available work streams. At present, these work streams include such activities as construction works using appropriate building materials and technologies, otherwise known as ABMTs, for construction of hostels in selected TVETs, construction works to complete previously installed economic stimulus program market, construction works to remove asbestos roofing in government estates. We will also have a work stream of kazi mtaani youth, which will be integrated in contribution to health outcomes, integrating with the Malaria Youth Army. The Kenya Malaria Youth Army is an initiative under the Ministry of Health, formed upon the idea that youth in Kenya can advocate, communicate, innovate, and directly engage in action to end malaria. Ladies and gentlemen, as we prepare for the launch of project activities, we will begin registration of interested youth through our web portal today. We want to invite interested youth to register online at www.register.kms.go.ke. Let me repeat again, www.register.kms.go.ke.